To enable or disable raise to wake feature in iPhone 14 Pro, go to setting, scroll down the screen, and then tap display and brightness, scroll down the screen again, and then tap the on or switch next to raise to wake to enable or disable this option. When the switch turns green, it means that raise to wake feature is enabled. When this feature is enabled, you can raise your iPhone to look at it and this will wake the lock screen automatically. This feature will make you easily to check your notification, access control center, and else. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.